only real music's gonna last. All that other bullshit is here today and gone tomorrow.
Yeah. That nigga's telling me don't stop. Hard to keep drive when you're running the roadblocks. Something like a liquor store, I'm hitting a close shot. I got this old bitch buying niggas Patron shots. Cooking me pork chops, this shit is a short shot. Soon as she hang up, I'll be hearing the door knock. It don't stop. She gotta be pushing 50, but fuck this shit. Just some other shit I'm scratching off my bucket list. And bitches say this ain't the Justin that I used to know. I get the pussy that I'm giving her the cue to go. I tell her don't confuse it though. Baby, you should know I am not your man, just a
round
nigga.
D, round one, it's on you.
Nigga, I heard your girlfriend's the fattest. And you can't refer to her as a bad bitch, but look on the bright side, kid. At least you can't. I can't call you a faggot. Before you start with the clickety-clacking, how you're brawling and banging, you'll have to prove it by doing 30 push-ups, drinking a protein shake, eating a sandwich. You look like you're starving. If you shout the K, that kick back and knock the little skinny ass 10 feet away, you miss your target. You might handle a deuce-deuce or a tray eight. But hey, what's 22 plus 38? His current physical body weight. And based on that, who the fuck y'all think gonna win in a fight? And nigga, how you gonna beat me when you got weak schemes like... When I pop at this tart, he better break fast, or I'ma hit the switch and lift the toast and leave a space with more holes than an Eagle waffle. Whoa! Nigga, shut the fuck up. I got schemes like you must be a lunatic. Get in my face like you'll spray the A at D. Close range, I'll rattle your brain. You'll be followed by saints. I got silencer cannons that'll whisper something mean that had this basic and his team running out the scene, nigga. But wow. If your reputation dies before your very eyes, I'm like, that little nigga, try not to cry. Cause Negro, you're emo. It's not if, but when I win that rack. I might re-up, get a pack, but I ain't talking ease when I say I'll flip and double stack. You shouldn't have showed, you're gonna lose regardless. Time.
Alright? How the fuck is this a competition? We ain't in the same division. My spot's permanent. I mean, it's obvious your composition consists of sloppy writings, but fuck it. It's Caution versus John D. This is another kid I gotta kill. Vasectomy. Well, what's poppin' D? I never liked you, D. Better prepare to let bullets fly. Cause if he act up, my team on D like we had to get a ball up. Now let's stick to the facts. How you expect to beat me? I mean, yeah, you got past D like a running back, but now you gotta defend these bullets like the O-line. But ain't no way in hell you run it back. You get that? You a long way from home, John. I can get you shot today. I got an armed army, attack with armor, to send me on my hip a bad bitch that fucking pops like incest daughters, but... Let's talk performance. When you performing, you act like you on television. Well, there's the difference. I broadcast a visual image. My bars create pictures. I tell a vision, John. This was a bad decision. We ain't in the same weight class. You ain't got enough stamina, plus you lack brain. Your style, bored, plain. You don't know what you're getting yourself into, like Aaliyah when she boarded that plane, but...
Everything around me. People, get a clue. It's Monkey See, Monkey Do. He's copying Cash moves like, ooh, ooh, ooh. If he can want to turn it on. Maybe next year, cause you're a swagger jacking bitch. Fact, I ain't clowning. When you was frontline, it was punches, metaphors. Now, you're syllable compounding. Nigga, either you improved, got better, and became astounding, or jumped the bandwagon to a new founding. Changed how you were sounding after biting Jay Razor's schemes. I guess you naturally adapt to your surroundings. Buying ass nigga, did you get him a thank you card or a free bag of weed, something? And cautious, why should we be cautious when you're only the big homies, little homie? When you tell you he got hella balls, when the beef's on and it's time to sacrifice it all, he gon' reach, squeeze, lift up his phone, and they could make one hell of a call. Uncle Midnight, help, they're chasing me. Go ahead, keep trying to convince us you're hardcore. When you be in the streets about as much as you be inside of the big and tall store, nigga. And that's only when you're shopping for your girlfriend. But your whole life, you've lacked ambition. The only time an opportunity arises, they called them in the office like, well, Miguel, you're doing swell. You're one hell of a guy. We like to offer you a promotion. Are you more comfortable cooking burgers or fries? Time.
I said you lost the D-Fly, nigga. So you beating me just sounds stupid. How you up for this test when you couldn't see D like an average student? Now I peeped your previous battles. You tell a lot of niggas you be with the baddest bitches. Yeah, that's what you want niggas thinking. I seen this bitch, her forearms, hairy breath, smell like dick, plus her weave uneven, John. Yo, bitch, a homie hopper, better check your circle. So if I call her a slew, I ain't trying to be hurtful. Word is, every time she open her legs, it sound like a tumbleweed commercial, but back to these bars, nigga. Just cause I'm a little nigga, don't mean I'm a little nigga. If I show up to your home, I'm packing chrome for protection. You gon' need more than pads and a helmet, cause this iron will crease Jesus' bones, but... Time.
What?
Everything around me.
$1,000.
Here we go.
$1,000, yo.
Quiet.
Nigga, I got 1,000 cousins that'll lift that heckler and squeeze. As long as I don't go back east and tell them that I lost to a fucking pipsqueak and an extra schmedium tea. Bitch, please, your last two opponents, cakewalks. You ain't getting a bite on me. I walk in one of them gas stations you work at like I need a switch to sweet. Soon as you ask for ID, right hook, lean, knock you the fuck out. Grab the pack and casually exit the store. That's a five-finger discount. You live vicariously through the next of kin, a rookie bragging to a veteran on your light skin. Your mama cheated on your dad with a non-resident alien. That's why your name's Miguel, and you can't speak Spanish, and you got three jobs. I'm not that way. You're a Mexican. Oh! Hey, get your knowledge up. You're fucking dumb. You better work below hourly wages and learn to invest in your education and earn a high-paying one. But to get the cash as king, I gotta take out his sons. But nigga, why I gotta discipline his kids? This is the second frontline nigga body. They should erase A1 and him better before they jazz and jeffed him out the crib. And nigga, you was asking. I'm from a Bronx, bitch. That's who hurt. KRS-One, Big Pun. That's just some. I cultivated my hip-hop in the grimiest of slums. Simply real life rapping. You can't match it. I don't get with the program. I hack it. Oh, and I take back when I said that first round. I mean, your girlfriend is still the fattest, but since she's actually a man, you're a faggot.
This nigga will never shoot. Well, probably from a distance. When I aim, I'm trying to connect. So every shot's from close range like a center's position. But he too small for it. Not enough power to block his center. This small forward, too small for it. Not enough power to block his center. But now my apologies to the fans. I was just trying to experiment. The old caution's back. I'm on that torture shit. You know that walk in the store like I'm buying, but I ain't buying shit. I'm robbing everybody in the store who's buying shit. You know that chopper, big as shit, clips the length of Kimbo's mother socks, long as shit. Face of a terrorist, I shoot to the gun clink, reload, bullets will tear through flesh, then rip through his soul like beat up kicks. I said, hey, this a waste of my fucking time, Satan. He ain't even half as nice. If I ain't kill him using them street schemes, then fucking let's switch scenes. I'll kill him using a website. See, he an internet thug. Ain't it ironic I'll leave him dead on site? I mean, he might post stuff or make comments, cause that's what his friends like. In real life, he don't want an issue. He think he protected behind his username till I pass word and send a request to find you. When we find him, I'll scroll up on D like something don't seem correct. How I like D and erase him with this tool. That's a spell check.
And, a lot of things shook shit up in that tournament, but right now they got John D and Caution, which I got Caution winning that shit by a landslide. AD and Banks, man. Banks has been in the league for a long time, man, at the end of the day, and niggas keep sleeping on Banks and, you know what I mean, whatnot. At the end of the day, Banks is probably one of the top dudes in the league, and I got Banks winning that shit. Tough. I don't think AD got what it takes. At the end of the day, you need to step your resume up a little bit. You better be thankful the tournament gave you Banks, you know what I mean? Because you was battling Radius, you was battling Basics, shit like that. Like, you know what I mean? You're not ready, bruh. You know what I mean? So I'm going Banks 3-0 easy on that shit, you know? And hopefully if we get to see a Banks and Caution, that'll be a motherfucking, That'll be a slugfest. That's what I'm hoping to see. I want to see the two best dudes that's left in the tournament battle each other. Not no Cinderella shit. We don't want to see none of that. We want to see the top dudes battling it out. And we know AD, you ain't that. Period.